What are you doing, Taylor?
Kumon.
What are you working on in Kumon?
Times. The nines.
Really? What's 3 times 9?
27.
Good. Which page are you on?
Last part of the first page.
Okay, we'll finish the page. Do you remember the trick I told you with nines? How to multiply by nines? Do you remember it?
Yep.
What's the trick?
The trick is like 9 times 9. So 9 times 9. You think it's high, and then you just have to think. What's 9 minus 1? 8. So you put an 8 in front, and then what? 9 plus what equals 9?
8 plus what?
8 plus what equals 9? Oh, it's just 1. So 1.
So what's the answer?
That's a cool trick about the 9.
So what's the answer? What's 9 times 9?
81.
Good job, Bruce.